That and the sulfur smell. More of the sulfur smell. Yeah, and you're not.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, he's still there. He's got a really big piece of driftwood.
Oh, he's across it.
Yeah, he's across it. Wait.
Thank you.
Than the ball, two bald eagles. Bald eagle just picked up the duck about half an hour ago. That's all the excitement we've seen so far. Took him three times. The first time he came down, grabbed it, dropped about 6 feet high, and then circled around, dove underneath, circled around again, and grabbed it. That's all the excitement so far.
Easy pickings.
Yeah, there's nothing else to eat. That's what you got to grab. The one bald eagle is over on the lawn on this side, and then the other one is over here on the cut, just above the river, with two trees, there's a little plain up to the right, there's the other one over there.
Right.
Seen him pull his head up, yeah. So
oh, over the
one behind the tree.
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah, we're down here.
Yeah,
over the Raven Pass. We have seen. We've been over. We were over there. Passes yesterday. When I say there's 33 left for tomorrow,
yeah.
So you see where that bison is?
No, to the right, where if you the two bison right in the middle, if you go right the tree line, then you just look up
the tree line.
Yeah, look along the tree line, you'll find it.
Oh, yeah.
So the other ones have all laid down, most of them underneath the trees. You can see their brown heads sticking out.
Might have to take a peek.
Yeah, right below the
right. Their heads are just more brown dots all over the
Yeah,
safe.
Yeah, right.
They all lay down so they're hard to see. But
yeah, and you're saying there's one behind this bison straight ahead of us, right? Like,
you can leave the gate open.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, that telescope is laid there.
You're very welcome. Enjoy.
You can see this one better. This is like the chief officer that she screamed about.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
So they're just girls. They're all girls up there except for laying down there at the tree on the far one has a spike.
Oh, the spike?
The females don't go in.
So
the other one's just a spike.
Okay, he's...
Usually,
sorry, tennis row. So she's by the. Oh, I see a little dot. That's it.
Yeah, the light gray dot on the side. Where'd you bet? His head is facing that way, between his ears and the spike. You'll see four things sticking out. Two antlers and two ears. Right underneath the tree.
We're also working on the road between the trees. There's like three laying down.
Yeah, up there in that area, there's a dozen.
Oh, it does, yeah.
That one's the only one that's got a spike that goes on it.
It's called Old Stagecoach Road. Committed to get that open also by October 15th because of winter.
I'm gonna take this.
Residents and commercial operators can use it by permit, window permit, because you have a lot of yellow stage.
Yeah, they're waiting
for paving it down.
Do you have it on the L?
Yes, I do. Yeah, they're all around the tree, the two trees that are in the middle. There's two brown dots. That's
very steep. Because they have a lot of
I can change it to a little different spot to stand in.
Well, they are, the road has been done enough so that they run.
Two of them there, there's one in the middle that's standing up, and then about 11 o'clock there's another one laying down.